Hey guys, what's up? You're now watching a Malagan who is totally beat. I have just finished my workout. My workout. Never mind. And I am now putting down in my Shade Arts calendar my latest. Let's call them cycles. Let's say that. I work out in cycles, then that's the easiest way to explain it. So let's see. First of all, today I went to Veronica's place and I used her exercise bike, and I went on it for all in all 25 minutes. There are like certain weights on it that makes it harder and easier, and I was let's say trying out the best weight for me to use. So I tried on one weight for 20 minutes, and I felt like I need a little more weight on there. So I put on the next step. Experimenting, that was the word I was trying to find. I was experimenting with it. So I think now I will use the level 6 on the bike from 1 to 8, I think it is. Or I think 8 was the heaviest weight on it. I don't know if that's like in 8 kilograms or whatever. I don't know. I don't care. It doesn't matter that much. But what matters is that I experimented with it and I found the weight that I am supposed to use. And all in all, it got to 25 minutes. So here the workout cycles I'm talking about is that first I train my biceps with the dumbbell. And do 12 repetitions from down to up, and then I go on to do this one to exercise my triceps, and do the same also 12 repetitions from down to up. And the weight that I'm using on my dumbbell right now is 8 kilograms, because I felt like 10 was a little too much to use yet, since I am kind of out of shape. Tomorrow I will up it to 9 kilograms, because I feel that I can take on 9 kilograms now. I just needed some days to work it out with 8. And then I have this push-up thing where I stand in a push-up stance and stand there for 30 seconds, then do one push-up, up again, stand there for another 30 seconds until I've stood there for 2 minutes. Today, since I was on her exercise bike, I pretty much depleted all my energy, so I could only do this once. I could only do this one once today. But my biceps and the triceps with the dumbbell I did 3 times each. And I bet that if I wouldn't have gone on the bike, I could have done a lot more, because I'd have more energy for it. I have a strategy for this that I came to think of. Now, when I was working out, that I would first do on those days that I can use her bike, that I will first go on that one for, let's say, 30 minutes next time, because I did 25 today, so 30 minutes next time, and the next time again maybe 35, and I'll try to up it with the 5 minutes per session that I use this exercise bike. And then I go home and maybe actually take a quick shower just to wash my sweat off, not wash my hair at that time, because because then later in the day I will do the workout with the dumbbells on the same day, so that I can regain some energy from eating and stuff, so I can eat after, regain my energy in short, and then work out again. That's my strategy. My strategy for the next of the day, though, is that I will start on making dinner, and when I have eaten, I'm going to take a shower, and then I'm going to relax for the rest of the day. Pretty good plan, I think. Oh yes, I need to thank all of you who have been commenting on my videos lately as well. if there's someone who I haven't replied to their comments, forgive me. If you feel that I haven't, then write me a new comment and ask me of what I didn't answer you about, and I'll make sure to answer you. And thanks everyone for the support. And there was one more thing. One of you guys who have joined the Shaylos project for September as well. I don't remember your username. You were talking about the Code of the Samurai, and I told you that I was kind of into the same thing myself, and I told you I'd made my own tanto. Here is that tanto. I have shown it before in previous videos. What you see here, the handle, it's wrapped with a leather tsukamaki, and it's painted with the black lacquer paint underneath it. And this tanto took me some time to make. And yes, it's made of wood. It's made of wood, and it's made for Aikido practice. And I also talked about my Kodachi that I was actually working on as well, and I'll take that one and show that one. And here's the Kodachi. And it's not finished, as you can see. It's supposed to be cut down, so there's a bevel up there, so it will fit good in my hand, and I can wrap it with leather as well. And then I'll paint this with black lacquer as well. And when that one is done, I'm going to start working on this one. This is going to be a bokken. So it's outlined for a bokken. And I'm going to work on that one as well. Just a little something. And as well, I could actually show you my Aikido diplomas as well. Here's for fourth Q and sixth Q. You start with the well, you actually start with no grade at all, but the first time you're having an evaluation, you if you are at least 13 years old, you start on 6Q, and if you make that evaluation, you have 6Q, then you go on to 5, and then you go on to 4. So you go, you count backwards from there, and when you're on 1Q, you need to practice for at least 2 years before someone can examinate you, or whatever it's called, one who has a high grade in black belt, and to recommend you for trying on the first grade on black belt called Shodan, first dan. Okay, there, just a little rambling about that. That's pretty much all I have for today. And as I said, now I'm going to go start on my dinner, and then after I've had my dinner, I'm going to take a shower, and then it's a sayonara for today. See you guys tomorrow.